Okay guys, let me welcome you warmly. What I decided to do today is to take a spin of the Cicada Phi through the map of Death Stranding. So please sit back and enjoy the ride. The car is really cool. I've actually managed to construct the highway all along from one end of the map, from Lake Not City down to basically the far side of Mountain Not City. So I'm gonna take this ride with you guys today, and I hope you'll be sitting and enjoying the whole thing as we move along the way. Please make sure you see that the car is in fact a truck or a Hemi, and well, you can load up your cargo, so instead of having to carry it on your back, you can put a lot of case, a lot of pounds into the back of the truck and actually ride along the map to bring the supplies from one city to the next. And obviously, what I can tell you is also see some other films from Death Stranding where I actually make use of the zip lines in the mountains, so it's much easier instead of riding along the roads or off-road. It's much easier to take the zip line and actually get moving from one place to the next, especially over high mountains. It's much better. So as you can see, this car is pretty wonderful. I hope they make such electric cars sometime in the future, such trucks that can be seen on the road, hopefully in some time to come. And obviously you can check out also the beautiful graphics in this game. So the rain that you get is actually timefall that makes this truck and all the equipment corroded, so you need to repair it from time to time. This acidic rain is called timefall, and well, basically the whole ride is quite fun. The roads are pretty spectacular. Do remember, owing to the timefall, they also get damaged, so the things you see going up to the top, the stones which are loose, is actually the road getting damaged. So also it's kind of spectacular because it takes you somewhat higher, especially close to the mountain, not city. You can see twists and turns. So again, please enjoy it guys, and there's more than half an hour of gameplay I've included. And well, I'm also gonna show you my next film, what happens if you fall off such a road in a steep place. So does your car take damage, does the truck take damage, or are you completely safe? So this is my next film to come, and please again don't forget to subscribe to our dzikieswinie channel and let us grow, and obviously we'll bring you more interesting films. So see you next time. That's it for me.
border bridges. Journey. Mm-hmm.